So let's read the line. Long an emblem of festivity and luxury, the rose began to signify more than simple pleasure when Roman civic leaders endowed it with political import. A rose hanging from the ceiling during the course of political meetings signaled confidentiality. Those present must never reveal the secrets exchanged sub rosa. So now the easiest thing to do would be to substitute every word over here and see which one fits perfectly. So Roman civic leaders endowed the rose with political merchandise. That doesn't make sense, because how can you endow a rose with merchandise? They endowed the rose with political meaning. That makes sense. They endowed the rose with political disruption. Again, doesn't make sense. How do you endow a rose with disruption? And they endowed it with political newcomer. Again, doesn't make sense. So over here is the keyword is endowed, with which we can say that because of the word endowed, you can say that the Roman civic leaders endowed the rose with political meaning. Hence, we choose option B, political meaning or importance or significance.